Hello everyone, welcome back to Graduem's YouTube channel. I am Radula and today we are going to talk about study MBA in healthcare management in the UK. But before starting, if you are someone who is looking for study in UK, then check out the appointment link in the description box below and clear all of your doubts. So starting off with MBA in healthcare management. It's a two-year program for those students who wish to pursue their career in the healthcare industry. This MBA program helps you to enhance the skill and trains you to work efficiently in the healthcare industry. The syllabus covers strategic management, essentials of healthcare administration, planning and designing of healthcare facilities, healthcare equipment management, hospital operation, fundamentals of communication, and revenue cycle management in healthcare. There are four semester programs comprising of projects, assignments, case studies, and internships. The program covers several aspects of management. It also allows individuals to enhance their communication and social skills. The graduate of this course is qualified to have a high-ranking position in the healthcare industry. Next point is benefits of studying MBA in healthcare. An individual gets an in-depth knowledge about the healthcare sector, awareness and knowledge about changing trends and technologies, advanced career opportunities, high-paying job prospects. It helps you build a robust professional and personal network. It helps develop your communication and social skill, higher self-esteem and credibility. It also leverages your academic skills. The healthcare industry is rapidly growing. It offers stability and job security. Pursuing an MBA in this field leads you towards an advanced career option and job prospects. MBA in healthcare management has a broad scope and makes you eligible for numerous job profiles such as hospital administrator, pharmaceutical product manager, healthcare informatics manager, medical facility CFO. Moving on to the next point, that is admission eligibility. A student needs to have its mark sheets from its bachelor's, a relevant GMAT and other entrance exam scores, SOP, LOR, relevant work experience depending upon the university, and essay. Last but not the least, that is top universities. The top 5 universities to study MBA in healthcare management in the UK are Anglia Ruskin University, the University of Manchester, Glanbrook University, University of Bedfordshire, Coventry University. So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell icon for more updates from Graduem's.